Reading a picture story. Story name, The Thirsty Crow. Once there was a crow. It was very thirsty. So it looked for water here and there. At last, it saw a pot of water. But there was very little water into the pot. The crow thought of a plan. It collected some stones and put them into the pot one by one. The water came up. The crow drank the water with feeling very happy and flew away. The moral of the story, try to try, but don't cry.